How are you doing this time on the handyman? And I'm going to show how I already started on the hardwood floor, and I'm about to do this place, and I'm going to put the floors. I started putting it on the floor, and it's not a big deal, and it's easier to do it if you know how to do it. And if you want somebody to help you too, you can get somebody to help you. But it's a clip. This is not nailing down ones. I just clip it to the ground. And you have to clean the floor well. And you do everything available and before you start it. Yeah. So if you're looking inside the handyman, we do a lot of things. I do floor, steps, plumbing. If your kitchen have a problem, your fridge have a problem, your dryer washer, and you can contact us, and we're always there for you. And anything you want to do, if you want to, you have a house, you have a problem, you can contact us and we can come and help. Yeah, so I already putting some couple of them down. Well, it's not new. I just remove it from somewhere and I'm putting it somewhere. That's why I have a lot of pieces. So, and I'm not cutting it like the way it's supposed to cut, because it's not original from the boxes. It's already some used ones, so I feel like it's gonna help to do my basement. That's what I'm using it for, my basement. It's not full one. I have a lot of full ones, but I'm trying to take advantage of the pieces too, so I can go more far. So that's why I'm using some of the, I have a lot of little pieces, and I don't want to cut it that much. So the pieces can help me go far, because if I don't use the pieces, and I want to be using all the full ones, maybe it don't be enough for me. That's why I'm trying to use some of the pieces. I use the pieces so I can go more. I do the living room and the corridor and the bedroom. So I'm trying to make it rich. So this is your handyman, Simon the handyman. Okay, so if you have any question, you can get to us. It's the bare floor, so what I put on the ground is different from the wooden one. And sometimes too, you come and fix challenges. When I removed the floor, there was a lot of holes. So I have to go buy a lot of stuff and patch the holes. And sometimes too, the floor will be straight. So you gotta do it, make it straight. So be quiet. This is another piece of it I'm gonna cut. Trying to cut some of them. It'll be a lot of mess back here. but another line. Some of them is coming out, but this is can clip. There's no problem. We're gonna use it, make it work. We want it to work. Yeah, I now remove the board. Sometimes you remove it, it's it's broke. I don't want to give myself double work. That's why I would remove the board on the side, and you can still see it there. So I'm just lessening the way I can put the buttons. It's gonna catch. If you like it, you remove it. If you don't like it, you just leave it the way it is. Yeah. Cut it.
way to go. Because it's a piece of wood, so the feet are supposed to be connected. Maybe I'm not getting that feet because I'm trying to reuse it. So I'm not cutting that much to waste it. Be careful, boy, we get in there very soon.
Come out and come in.